This exercise is known as the plantar fascia stretch. What you're going to do in bare feet, I'm going to have you interlace your fingers between each one of your toes. And in that position, don't let your body kind of just slump over like this. I still want you in a little bit of extension. And move and circle the toes and the ankle outward with the arm that's interlaced in between. Then circle back. And then point and flex.